What's up, guys? This is Saban Kenobi.
I'm Womp Rat.
It's Womp Rat. And, we've succumbed to the barricades on Crunch. We're doing co-op, mostly Trapless Nightmare mode. We're gonna see how we do with just a spiral down here. And nothing else. So, okay. I better not accidentally switch to barricades mid-fight because I'm used to the wind belt being there. Oh, shoot! I'm at the wrong door!
Yes, you are!
Then why'd you start the match?
Dramatic.
Here I come to save the day!
Sure. We'll go with that.
Boy, we're off to a great start, aren't we?
Oh yeah, definitely. Best start. Best start ever. And it gets better because wave one, we have a troll and a troll. So everything's gonna be amazing.
Oh yeah, the cave troll.
Fun times. Watch here on Crunch. Now, I feel that full disclosure is important.
What's that?
And this is not the first time. However, the first time that we've taken barricades.
Oh, hi, Mr. Ogre.
After several attempts, all ending on wave 10, we've decided that to keep our sanity, we should probably
I set the barricades wrong. They're offset. Wait, I can fix this. Abandon all hope. I guess it doesn't really matter. Anyway, I thought I screwed it up already.
It's alright, just get between waves. Yeah! Wave 10 is pretty much die
wave, time. Wave 10 anyway. Is the number. And it's because there's probably, I'd estimate it probably around like 25 orcs? 30?
Not orcs, ogres, but yeah.
I meant ogres, yeah.
Ice and fire variety.
Please.
The spice of life. Just so many ogres.
Don't shoot my chicken.
Just an endless tide.
Stupid.
I mean, we sat there talking about it, and they were still funneling in.
Yeah!
Afterwards.
What's fun is you can watch how many ogres come after you're already dead.
Interesting to note that after they all funnel through, you get a, the wave progresses, and you get a little bit of money. Even though you're already dead, you can't really go on with the level. Okay, so get in position. Fix your mistakes. I'll deal with this.
Oh no no no, they're fine. They're fine.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah, I'll stay safe.
Okay, now I misplaced a barricade. I was trying to place him too quickly and messed up.
These are the easy ways. So, yeah, don't worry about too much. We'll figure it out.
Oh crap. I turned him into a giant ogre. There we go. Cave troll to chicken.
I don't want to get either of these things. So, yeah, pretty much. This level is the first level, and hopefully only level, that we are unable to be trapped.
Dude, I'm confident in Twisted Halls. I think we can pull that one off. It's this level that annoys the heck out of me.
Yeah, Crunch is... I think Crunch gets a top spot.
Top spot. Hands down.
Well, at least in Trapless. At least in Trapless.
No, even in the regular game. Okay. Oh, you got lots to do. What's going on?
I'm headshotting. I'm being lazy.
Well, I'm ready to fix my barricades.
Yeah, don't you want me to... Yeah, go get in place. When you're
I'm
in
ready.
Place,
I'm
know.
Staring right at it.
Okay. And go.
I hope you like pain.
Alright. Yeah, you take your time. It's fine.
I'm good. Coming to help. Oh, yeah. Dude, one flame wall will take down a fire ogre. But how many times do you have to freeze a frost ogre? I meant
fire,
the fire
yeah.
wall will take out a frost ogre. God, those fire ogres, you have to freeze them like 8 times.
Well, I'll wait for these guys to get through there, and yeah, I'll start. Okay.
They're in the east wall.
It could be much worse.
I don't think we can beat the timer on this one. They'll come back to the west. Well, unless we do a bunch of lightning
so
crap.
Much wonderful death.
Also, Phil, that she mentioned that our spiral is only going to be down here.
Yes. We're not gonna bring it upstairs for now. Let's see how it goes.
Yeah. We're hoping that that's as much as we need. I just know that eventually this is gonna be.
Oh jeez! We're in trouble.
No, we're not.
We're in a little bit of trouble. Oh crap. Oh yeah, I got a spiral. I forgot about the barricades. We're fine.
Well, I mean, they have the barricades. Number two, look, they haven't even really gotten anywhere near it. There we go.
Relentless, aren't they?
I got him.
See, I think you're almost done with your barricade.
Just
anyway.
About, yeah.
They're in the south hall.
We got flyers and runners.
Yeah, okay, just wait then, okay.
Oh man, that's this one.
At this rate, they'll run out of ore. Blood will have blood.
Wave did not ever. This is the 3 null wave. Let's line them up.
And knock them down. Across. Or just use a lightning ring and, you know.
I'll make that money there for you.
Oh, dude, I'm not gonna need it at this point. It's fine.
They're in the east hall.
You got east.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, me.
Gotcha.
I got one of them. Oh, hello, boys. now they're in my west hall. I'm on the west side.
Okay, I got stunned by something. That was weird.
What the heck? Alright. Here we go. No!
Oh boy.
I can't believe I died. But you know what that means? Full mana!
I'll just stay right here. Hey.
Okay. That was kind of random.
Oh, kind of embarrassing. A
little bit.
Oh, we got runners.
Coming from which direction? Oh. Here. That'll take care of them.
Now on my side. I'm gonna come down here. Gotta get my flyers. And we got more
runners
on your side. I got them. I got them.
They're on your side.
Oh, good lord. I got it.
Oh, I
come around. I'm gonna come over here. I got some.
I'm doing it. These guys are too close for comfort.
We got more runners.
I know. At least on my side, I don't know about yours.
On mine too. I got it.
At this rate, they'll run out of ore. I mean, I'm standing in the way, so it's not a big deal if they get past you, but...
Okay. Am I alright to pick up money? Since we're
Yes, it's done. So, go ahead.
It is finished.
For now.
Is that all there is?
All right.
Now it's time.
Oh boy. So we got flyers already.
West Hall. Not...
We're down three. That's not too bad.
Yeah, and that's my fault. I died. I got shot by an archer.
And he was the one archer who actually knew how to use the bow.
Yeah. God, I wish they were stormtroopers.
Hey, that's a bit tough sometimes. Okay, I'm going over to the east hall.
Yep, I can maybe handle this.
Oh,
my side's done. I'm coming to help.
Yeah, but I got some archers. I got no green coming.
Where? I'll ignore it.
I got him.
Line up for me, please.
All right.
It begins.
East runners.
And West Runners, so yeah. That's the one that's a little like to piss on the team.
Looks like a, just an earthen. And I can take care of him.
starting to modify wires. Okay, trying to figure out what I got going where.
Are you paying attention?
Where are those
more
gnolls?
Runners?
Oh, thank you.
More runners.
Nope, it's all gnolls on my side.
I got runners on my side. For
doing it.
That there they are. You got runners on your side.
I know, but the gnolls were gonna kill me.
Come on, I'm looking at it over here. Oh wow, that is not a fucking look at it. It's an ogre.
What? Who got by me?
We have flyers.
Flyers, I know, I know. Backed up. Never mind, I'm good. What you got going on? I just saved your butt with a polymorph ring.
I enjoyed that.
Oh. Here it is! Here it is!
Get a little bit too close.
It's wave 10.
Yeah, wave 10. This is not gonna be fun.
Dude, it's always fun.
There are a few choice phrases I've heard over the years that I will not repeat.
Oh, doing a mana. I'm using my log roller. Why didn't I think of that earlier? Dude, I just freed up like 12 ogres. Well, maybe not 12, but...
I'm using my mana.
Cool.
All I'm hearing is ogres.
Your side's worse. I'm gonna come help you. As I miss. Where was there a... I don't have any mana pots. Alright, let's kill this one.
I have that,
There you go.
Yeah, thank you.
Dude, I used a log roller, and it was awesome.
I'm leaving mine in place. Here we go. Hey guys, so I got fire. Get to this one. Alright. Okay, wave 11.
We don't know what this is! Well, it's only one guy north and south. Must be something big. Just a regular ogre?
I don't know, I just thought it would be bad. Good news is I still have a Rift Defender.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah.
Crap, West. It's Ogre City. Holy cow, we thought wave 10 was bad.
Alright, I'm coming over my way. We got here.
What is this? I hear gnolls. I see gnolls.
Did I just? Oh.
Doing it. Too many gnolls. Oh, crap. they spawn now, they won't be hit by the Rift Trinket. Here comes mana. Trying to hit you in the back. They were like ignoring me.
They're sneaking back to batting the hole, that's why.
It's not enough.
It will be enough.
Why didn't he die? It's a runner!
It will be enough.
I got a full mana. I can do it.
Why are they over here?
Who's attacking a barricade?
I don't know why, but...
Surely there's
we're
more.
It's
no! Hit the south gate. I got these flyers.
Alright.
They're in the west hall.
Oh no, that's me! Ignoring me.
Line up for me, please.
Oh no, the I got all the flyers. Okay.
Okay, I got some of the flyers.
Do you have anything? Because we're gonna get swarmed here in about 3 seconds.
I do. Mana.
Holy cow. I have never seen so many ogres, and I've never seen them all fall like that.
Okay, careful, because we got the flyers incoming.
And we got Ogre City on this side.
Okay. Don't worry about it.
I'm worried.
There you go.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Yep. Well done, not kidding me.
And I have a Rift Defender now, too. We got more incoming flyers. I'm just gonna do it now. I mean, there's... Mana! No! No!
Alright, careful, because we do have,
I see it. Kill that!
Hold up! Come on! I need crossbow stun!
Get this potion! Back up!
Yeah.
Ugh, my hand hurts.
And that is,
frozen. That's how you do it. 3 skulls. We can't even 5-skull it.
That's okay.
Barricades, man.
I had to take barricades, but you know what? Whatever it is, whatever it takes to get the job done.
Yeah, this level. Did you see wave 11? That was even worse than 10. There's so many ogres.
Yeah.
Oh, my Lanta. Ugh. Well, that's the best we can do. But for the co-op Trapless Nightmare, I mean, oh, man.
We kept our barricades to what I feel would be the minimum required for the level.
Yeah, I mean, I could have done a lot more with them. So, yeah, we did keep them to just the lower spiral. So, ugh, but still, that was... intense.
We'll just see if we can do better in the future going forward.
I believe we can. I don't fear Twisted Halls as much as I fear this level, so I'm optimistic, you could say.
Yeah, Crunch is a fairly rough level.
Fairly? Don't get me wrong, I do love this level. I mean, this is the developer's best invention. This is what makes Orcs Must Die 2 hard for me. So, in that regard, I do love it.
yeah.
And Womp Rat just agrees. Alright guys, thanks for watching. We'll continue Act 2 because I think from here we can handle it. But until next time, I'm Saban Kenobi.
And I'm Womp Rat, and we'll see you next time.